How's it going, guys? Let's continue with the Necropolis playthrough. We have this dragon Nate here that we scouted with Clavius in the last episode, and we took down a purple hero here with Isra, and we received some skeletons from that fight, and we also see Haunt's wind and one of, what is that, Brown, or let's call it Brown's hero over there. Galfrin is there, but there's a castle there, so he cannot take that on his own. There's a path down here that we could potentially go. If we go this direction, we will get to Blue, which was over here, which is a thing we could do. And we have a lot of money, so maybe we could invest it in something. Could be interesting to do. We could pick up another, some more spells. Destroy undead, okay. Well, anti-magic and air shield, fair enough. And here, what can we do here? We can get the artifact merchants. We do not want to do that. Let's see what's here. So we need some more lumber and ore. So we could potentially get it from there. And we can scout in this area to see what is available. Is there somewhere we could get hands on the resources that we need? I don't think so. Okay, so let's just do next turn. So he takes the mine and he moves out. He keeps himself there for some reason. Okay, so I think I need to go back, and he is actually on the opposite side of that. He's right there. How many is here and how strong is he? I can actually take him out. Okay, so that's something I want to do. Let's look here. So we have gathered a lot of the resources there. That's fine. So he is closer. Let's move up here just to see what's here. Pick up some more resources potentially. That's good. Okay, so how far can she go? It's actually perfect. It's perfect. So let's keep him there. And Isra. Okay, so I think I want to hit Ufraden like that. And then Jaburgus is there. Can take the skeletons. Let's transfer the artifacts, and also want to deliver the army to Galfrin here. And I wonder how many turns that would take. Okay, maybe something like that, because it is along the road, making it a little easier to do. So let's try that and follow along here. No, it's there. Okay, so that was not how you went and could deal with Blue. Okay, that's surprising. So where is this taking him? How did I get there? So where's, maybe it's here. Maybe it's here. Okay, so I went through there in order to get to, yeah, this section. Okay, well, so now he can waltz in to get that quite easily. Well, that's a problem. So So we need to do something about it. We need some ore. Can we get a nice hero to be here? There's a little reinforcements potential there, and we can also just move Safina in there. Okay, but that changes things, obviously. I could move him there. Oh, that's like this. Let's see if he wants to go back. But I think I want a citadel there. I have a lot of gold, so I could do this. And there's too many heroes on the map. Okay, I could retreat, but then I would lose the scouting ability with Clavius. So I could just put her here. Is that the best choice? Let's just do this. Okay. I don't think he can reach in one go, so I'll chance it. Let's do the blacksmith here, so I can do the city hall the next turn. On the next turn, we need the castle here to get hands on some more upkeep. Unit upkeep, but let's see what happens. Yeah, it's there, okay. But he goes up, he gets. There's another hero there, and he just went back. So Isra is here. Let's move him there, and he stayed there, okay. We can get the hands on the mine. Okay, it's too strong, so let's scout. We see a two-way there. Don't know where it takes us. There's a Redwood Observatory, so we see Alexandrita. And we could get to that. We could get to that tower, but it should be fortified, or like he should buy some units before that would happen. But now we scout a little bit more. That's something in itself. So she needs to go there instead. Then they would be connected. Okay. So let's do. See, yeah, it's enough. Quite close to being perfect. Okay, like that maybe. And wait on that. So Galfrin is. We should take down the town, and we do. There's a capital choice here. We have the movement to do this. Take him down, get some more skeletons in return. Seven, so that's the fastest unit. We should scout here. He bought the cover of darkness, which I don't like because it covers the area with the uncharted territory. I really don't like that. There's no way of dealing with that actually. Okay, those are four and four. Maybe this is five. Yeah, this is five. So there's a little bit more movement on this guy. So let's utilize that, and let's dismiss him. Okay, let's do this so he's faster for next turn. And then we have this guy left to move. Okay, there's a free crystal cavern, but we don't need it as much. Let's get the knowledge. Oh, okay. So there's another town up here. Let's save and let's deal with them. No. Let's wait. Okay, so I don't want, if I do this, I don't know how many would be able to attack. I think it's only those two. Oh, okay, maybe it's more now. So I have 28. Yeah, the arrow towers would be hurting my smear a lot, but I think I'll manage. So I could stand there to block off the shooters. Oh, a lot of people are shooting at us at the same time. And it's hurting us a lot. I can resurrect 4. Okay, so it goes down quite quickly actually. I might want to take that battle again, but let's do this. Only 2, really? 2. That's 3. Okay. That's 3 again. Let's do this. That's only 1, really. So I think I can win this, but I have to do another strategy and I have to try again. Yeah, the arrow towers is a big part of the reason why. Let me redo this. They do deal a lot of damage here. I also don't have spells. That would have helped me a lot. Okay, let me wait here. Do this. And wait. And take down these. Or try at least. Because they don't retaliate. I can't retaliate, so I can't get the health back from doing that. This way I can. Okay. Maybe if I do this, I get 2 back. And these block. Oh, so these are really the reason why I'm losing a lot of them. Because they're a big hitter. Yeah, I did a mistake by moving him down there. Yeah, when I'm losing so many. Maybe I should go for these 2 stacks in the beginning. That's something I would like to do. Because I didn't know that they would kill 3. That's too many. That's definitely too many. So let's see. Wait. This. Then I can do this. So I get 5, that's good. Now it's blocked. Oh, they can reach, but then I'll retaliate and I'm on full. Okay, that's pretty good. How many? Here? Okay. 4. I get 4 back. And two as well. So I'm still on 20, or they'll kill some. I get 4 back. And 3 back. Four back and four again. I think this was a better choice. Yeah, I get four back and four again, right? No, three, I think it was. I get three back. Okay, this is a better way. Okay, so I lose 7, but that's fine. Like, I don't think that I could have done it in any other way. Okay, so I'll do this, and I get a lot of skeletons from that battle. That's fine. So I'll do this to scout, just to see what's what, and go through here. Where will this take me? To another town. Okay, let's dismiss him. And let's give me a defense skill like that. And would he walls in and take that town? I think he would. I actually think he would. So I think I need to go here. And buy all the units, and these should be shooters, turned into shooters like this, and maybe like this. Can I get hands on some more ore and wood to buy the castle? I don't think so. Or maybe I haven't. Yeah, I can. So I'll do that. Oh wait, I already bought the workshop. Okay, so I can't do that for that town, but I can do this. And that's okay. That's good as well. So I've got this town as well. There's some movement on Galfren. Do we want to do that with that movement? I just do this. Get my hands on the ballista and move her up here just to see what's there. Oh, I can keep her. Who's here? Ivor. Okay. Let's do this and do next turn. Okay, he goes back. Takes back the mine. That's okay. Okay, so there's another section of the map there. Let's scout this. Oh, there's more griffins. We can get some gold. Okay. I can go here and get the vampires and the liches. Maybe we could. Yeah, let's get the liches and the. Could get the stables. Try to do it anyway. Let's see. They didn't reinforce it. Oh, but I can't go past the pixies here. That's unfortunate. But let's pick up what we can pick up. And there's some a block there. Fair enough. Let's scout up here. And let's see. Something we want. We want the Black Knights and we want the Liches. And we also want the vampires. But we still need one more wood like this. Okay. So we bought them then. Yes, like that. Okay. And I think we can bring it there. Maybe we should go in this direction actually, and just to see what's here. Because we have Isra here instead. Okay, so let's do that. And let's do this. And pick up and wait over there. Okay, so Isra is here. And I could go here straight to him. Yes, let's do it. Lose some skeletons, but we have access to angels here. Wow. Great. So we just need some gems to get hands on the angels. How many? Just one. And that would make him very much faster for next turn, so I think we should try to figure out a way to do that. Maybe there would be some here. No, that's ore. Okay. There's one. Like this. Okay. But that's pretty nice for one episode, guys. Thank you so much for watching. I think we should end the episode here. And one of the very surprising things about this episode was the fact that I thought this would definitely, you know, move over here, make me move over here, but we could take a shot at Dragonade. But as we saw, that's not the case. But we got hands on Stillborg, we got hands on Hauntwind, and we also got hands on Transom. We got hands on a very strong castle town here, and I still would like to keep myself on the, you know, it is a Necropolis playthrough, so I would like to stick with the idea of using mainly necro units. Don't worry about that. But we progress really nicely, and let me save here, and I'll see you in the next episode, guys. Thank you so much for watching. Bye, guys.